Hi, my name is Mona Nouroozifar, and I'm the Associate Dean for Mathematics, Research Skills, and Analysis at Humber College. Along with this portfolio, it's the delivery of mathematics across all Humber programs, as well I'm responsible for the graduate certificate program, Research Analyst. In terms of advice I would give incoming students or international students or any student at Humber is communication is key. If you're struggling in your program, be it either personal or academics, please start to communicate that with your faculty or group as soon as possible. At Humber, we're proud to say that we have one of the most comprehensive range of programs and services delivered to our students. And my faculty team are extremely passionate about your success, helping you succeed and achieve those goals. So if you are considering Humber, if you are thinking of joining us in fall, rest assured that we've got your back. Welcome to Humber. As for career path and advice, there are many opportunities at Humber for students to get engaged. In the Research Analyst program, we host a RAP forum, research forum, for students where industry partners collaborate and connect with students. We also have placement opportunities for students to work with top industry representatives, partners that we have with the organization to gain those valuable experiences. Within the last 13 weeks, our faculty have worked diligently moving our curriculum online for online delivery. This included review of all available online resources, building a curriculum from scratch, and really looking at ways to minimize costs for our students. I'm proud to say that Humber's mathematics department has moved 85% of curriculum into open education resources. This means that you starting one of the programs at Humber that requires mathematics will most likely don't have to pay for textbooks this fall, as well as no online assessment fees. We're excited about this change as it will support our learners tremendously in their adventures and futures with us.